Hi, my name is Ivan Martinovic. I'm a winemaker of Santa Carolina Winery of Chile, and today we taste different wines of our winery with my friend Jan. We taste a Sauvignon Blanc, specialties of San Antonio Valley. It's a very fresh grape, good acidity, good character of Sauvignon Blanc. Then we taste a Chardonnay of Casablanca Valley, 100 fermented in barrels. Come from a very special lot of Chardonnay in Casablanca. Then we taste Malbec and Carignan from a specialties range. It's a new range of Santa Carolina with different varieties. Malbec comes from Colchagua Valley. It's a fresh style of Malbec of Chile. And Carignan comes from Cauquenes Valley in the south of the country. And it's a dry farming lot. It's a very old vineyard in the south. Santa Carolina have a Cabernet Sauvignon in High Maipo. Here we have a vineyard into the city, very old vineyards in a special area to produce Cabernet Sauvignon. Very stony and sandy soils, and the weather is special to produce a Cabernet Sauvignon in the top of the line. Another varieties like a Petit Verdot is a very old variety. It's not common to produce Petit Verdot in Chile. It's a very strong wine. It's a very rich in color, very spicy and long wine. And then to finally, BSC is an icon blend of the winery. It's a blend of Cabernet Sauvignon, Carmenere and Petit Verdot. I hope, Jane, hope the wine of Chile. Cheers, bye.